I'm Esther Starabin, a Holocaust survivor. I would like to read the names of my family that died in the Holocaust. Adolf Rosenfeld, my father.
I keep their names alive by reading their names.
Max Rosenfeld.
Ilya Kovich, murdered by the Ustasha, 1942.
I read names because it's the right thing to do and to remember.
Georges Thomas, youth, July 7th, 1930, 13 years old.
Jean Jacquot, born October 15th, 1905, was 38 years old.
Er Sergic, born 1940, Serbian child.
Rosalie Ruzicka.
Marie Ruzicka.
Elizabeth Ruzicka.
Helene Ruzicka.
I happen to be a retired pediatrician. It's just very moving when you see someone on the list that was a year old, or someone that was three years old. And these were kids that just never had a chance.
Jean Mercier.
Volfali Shetlin.
27.
You remember those who died in the Holocaust?
28.
And I had 32 members of my immediate family.
29.
Who perished. My mother and her two sisters survived. Everyone else was killed.
Elsa Lemberger Schloss. Siegfried Schloss.
It's not really a pleasant thing to do, and it's not something you look forward to, but you do it. And we should all remember.
Israel Aberstein.
The specific names I was listening to were kids.
Age of death, one.
It's one thing to hear about these mass casualties and how awful and horrific of an experience is, but to hear those actual names and realize they're real people with real stories, and these kids who didn't
6 years old
even have a chance. They were stuck, they couldn't do anything.
Andre Ballo was 15 years old.
So important that the names of people who were killed in the concentration camps or other ways are kept alive. They were people, they didn't get a chance to live and to get people to know them and to remember them. And it's important that they be remembered.
Never forget.